안녕하세요. Welcome to William's Korean class. I am William, Korean language teacher. This is our second lesson. So this time, we will study some more simple vowels. Please repeat after me. Ya, 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 yo, 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 you, you, you. Okay, let's study each vowel one by one. This is ya, ya, ya. Okay, and let's write from top to bottom, left to right, ya. One more time, ya. Yeah. Okay. And this is yeah. 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 Similar to the pronunciation young, the word young. Yeah. 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 Okay, let's write. From left to right and top to bottom. Yeah. Yeah. Let's write one more time. Yeah. Okay. Let's practice next vowel. This is yo, yo, yo. Okay, let's write from top to bottom and left to right, yo, yo. Okay, let's write one more time. Yo, yo. Okay. And this vowel is you, you, you. Okay, let's write. You, you, you. One more time, you, you. Okay. Okay, let's review what we just studied. This is ya, ya, ya. And this one, ya. Yo, yo. Next, yo, yo, yo. And this one, you, you, you. Okay, let's read without English pronunciation. Can you read? Okay, try one more time. This is ya. Ya, ya, yo, 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 yo. Okay. In this lesson, we will practice how do these vowels combined with a consonant. This is consonant, but actually has no sound. So this consonant meet vowel ya. So this is ya. Ya. Actually, this vowel alone and this word has same pronunciation because this consonant has no sound. It's more like a simple. Okay, next vowel. This is ya. Ya. So the vowel ya, when meets a consonant, this one, the pronunciation is still the same. Ya. 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 Okay, let's practice some more. This is yo. Yo. So when they combine, this is yo. 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 And this vowel is you. 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 So when they meet together, this is you. 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 Okay, I hope you understand. Okay, now let's practice read the word. Can you read this one? What is this? U, you. U, you. U, you. U, you. Which means milk. Okay, let's practice write. Okay, make a circle first. U, you. U, you. U, you. Okay, next one. Please try to read this word. What is this? This is ya u. One more time. Ya u. Yo. Yo. It means fox. Okay. Let's practice writing. Consonant first always. Yo. U. Yo. Yo. Okay. And can you remember what we studied in our last lesson? Let's review. This is O. O, which means number five. Okay. And this is E. E. It means number two. And this one is, can you remember? What is this? OE. 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 Cucumber. Okay, next one. What is this? IE. IE. Not I. This is two syllables. So, IE. IE. It means a kid or a child. AI. Okay, this is our second lesson. I hope you enjoyed it. Okay, 감사합니다. Thank you, and let's see.